ये हमारी कंपनी 1958 से है. वी आर इनटू जैम्स, जेलीज, सिरप्स. ये वी हैव अ मॉकटेल रेंज हियर विच हैज़ बीन रिसेंटली डेवलप्ड. इट उसकी एक्सेप्टेंस काफ़ी अच्छी है इन द इंटरनेशनल मार्केट एज वेल एज द डोमेस्टिक मार्केट. सो हमारा फोकस रहा है ओनली फ्रूट्स. सो यू नो वी ट्राई एंड यूज़ फ्रूट्स इन एवरी प्रोडक्ट दैट वी मेक. So there is nothing synthetic that we really do. Everything is fruit based. Mellow gels, the jelly is another product that we have developed recently. This is also having a very high percentage of fruit. We use around 13 to 15 types of different fruits to process our products. Mocktails is a combination of certain fruits. We are based out of Panchgani, which is in Maharashtra. So strawberries, it's known as the strawberry bowl of Asia. Usme strawberries kaafi hoti hai. So our focus has been on strawberry. Strawberry crush is very well known. Hamara acceptance kaafi acha hai strawberry crush ka. Ahar mein ye participation ye hamara, this is the 7th year in succession. It's a good meeting point. Ek acha platform hai. Log aake milte hai and you know they expect us to be here. So yeah, we have been able to generate a lot of business out of Ahar. Ani hamare nahi hai farms, we work with the farmers. This is known as the backward integration. So we work along with the farmers. Jo tarah ke fruits humko chahiye wo hum develop karte, we try and support the farmers. Consistency, as you rightly, is very very important. So there is a whole R&D team where we work on quality. Also there is a team which goes into the fields to look for the right variety of fruits, okay, and when it comes in, it's a whole process basically. At every point there is a quality check, and you know, we try and maintain consistency that way.